24 Grand Slams and counting. The greatest has just got that bit greater. Reclaims the US Open title 5 years after he last won here. The oldest men's singles US Open champion for almost a century. The records keep tumbling. The emotions pour out. No player, male or female, has now won more Grand Slam singles titles than this man, Novak Djokovic, as he equals Margaret Court's record of 24. Absolutely phenomenal. And he's done it in straight sets. I mean, can you believe that? 3 hours and 17 minutes. Medvedev has pushed him, and he's pushed him hard. But it's Djokovic's title and his time to celebrate.